non-violence. Non-violence brings fewer casualties than violence. They, the amorphous they, want to prove this with statistics. Bombs dropped by remote-controlled drones bring fewer casualties to American soldiers than bombs dropped by live, non-remote soldiers. Civilians, children who are not Americans, die daily, are in terror daily. They are non-violent. They watch the sky daily for drones. Non-violence brings fewer casualties than violence. Those are not my words. They are a quotation from somewhere else. Children without weapons die in schools, shot by children with weapons who've been abused by violence. The violence of neglect, the violence of silence, the violence of betrayal, the violence of watching children somewhere else watch drones threatening violence from azure blue skies.